Nice to meet you, friend. The digital EV3 infrared-seeking sensor detects proximity to the robot and reads signals emitted by the EV3 infrared beacon. Students can create remotely controlled robots, navigate obstacle courses and learn how infrared technology is used in TV remotes, surveillance systems and even in target acquisition equipment.